Here he is. So this is Bardock's kid, huh?
Yeah. Clearly the son of a low-class warrior. His stats are ridiculously low. No doubt, he'll be sent off to some remote backwater planet.
Yeah, you may be right. His power may be low, but his voice sure isn't.
By the way, do you happen to know where Bardock is?
Oh, he's probably already off on some mission. He's been gone for a while at this point. I would imagine he's wrapping things up right about now. This is the target, huh? You guys ready to get started?
It's time to have some fun, then.
Let's do this!
One of them's getting away. Come on, let us some kind of fight. It's too easy. I'm getting bored here.
So fun with this is called the power difference. Isn't there anyone here coming to fight us?
Up to you, no good! Tire
away! Ouch!
Trash like this, there's no way I wouldn't be okay.
I hear ya. Let's get this off, and so we can head back to Planet Vegeta and celebrate!
I die, damn you!
There's still a bunch of them further on. Leave them to me.
Oh, hell no. You're not having all the fun.
You want the action? Then you gotta beat me to it.
Damn you, Foster. This hunk of rock is finished.
bunch of little worms. About 400 clicks west. You're mine.
And so the inhabitants of the planet were completely wiped out. A typical job for the Saiyans, who would conquer planets and prepare them for sale under the orders of Emperor Frieza. However, little did the Saiyan warriors know that they too would soon meet with a terrible fate. One man, Goku's father, Bardock, fought to resist that fate. This is his story.
Greater feeling in the universe, I'll tell you.
If only those heads weren't so easy to pound in.
Yeah, damn straight. Here's hoping the next planet's a better one. Right, Bardock?
Yeah.
You know, now that I think about it, we've all gotten loads stronger. I doubt that there's any planets out there tough enough to handle us.
Hey. You losers better not get too cocky.
Low-class scum like you ain't gonna do crap.
The hell?
What was that?
Just watch yourselves. Spend too much time dreaming about being on top, and you'll end up buried.
You're lucky you get sent to easy planets that match your low power levels.
That's right. Keep having fun picking on small-time game. That's all you get.
You bastards!
Well, you're not wrong. We can't get stronger wasting our time with such garbage. You're tough guys, right? Maybe you could show us a thing or two.
With pleasure.
All right, that's enough. Come on, we're all Saiyans here. Calm the hell down.
Hey, these chumps are the ones who started it.
Forget about them. They're just jealous we're having a good time.
And if we're going on power level, Bardock's got them all beat anyway.
Look, it's over.
Man, stupid jackasses!
Forget about it. We need to focus on our next job.
Where are we heading?
Kanasa.
Kanasa?
Yeah. It's a relatively civilized planet. But it's low on muscle.
So you're saying it's another boring-ass job?
I wouldn't say that. Considering the fact it's gonna be a full moon when we get there.
Whoa! You serious? We get to go great ape on their asses?
Damn straight. Let's give them hell.
Finally, we can have some fun. Hey, another round here. And keep them coming, would ya? Time to celebrate. Let's mess this place up.
Geez, someone's in a good mood.
The stars tremble. Monstrous March of the Saiyans.
Hey, Bardock! Bardock, wake the hell up!
What the... morning already?
Yes. You got work to do, right? Don't you think you ought to be getting ready?
Where's everyone else?
They left a while ago.
Bastards, leaving me behind.
You are a real heavy sleeper, you know that?
Here, let me pay for the tab.
No need. Tora's already covered it.
Gotcha. Glad he's always got my back.
Oh yeah, Bardock. I'll go ahead and give you a heads up, too. I hear Cybermen have been roaming around outside recently.
Cybermen? You mean those weird-looking green things?
Yeah. Supposedly they've been going crazy whenever they see someone and just attack them. Shouldn't be a problem for a guy like you, but figured you should know.
What are they doing around here? They've never been in these parts before.
No clue. Some say the things mutated and went rogue, while others say the Frieza Force spread them all over.
Huh. That's weird.
Just stupid rumors, I guess. Do me a favor and wipe them out if you see any.
Sure. Whatever. Next job's on, Planet Kanasa. Better make my way over to the launch pad, I guess. But damn, why'd those bastards leave me behind? Where the hell did they go?
Need something?
Nah, I'm not really. What's up? Well, now.
Hey!
Sure. What'd you say?
Ah.
What's up?
Whoa!
What?
What'd you say? Hey!
Hang on!
What'd you... Unreal! Dan.
Come again?
Fine, then.
What?
Hey!
I understand.
Wow.
What a pain.
If I had one complaint on the last job, they said I couldn't let loose. Well, hopefully, this next one's a hell of a lot more fun. Screw this place. Nothing good here. Well, not a total pushover. Well, not a total pushover.
Hey, sounds good.
What a point.
That's all you got?
Hey!
Come again?
What?
Want you?
Well, sounds good.
Got it.
Thank you.
Not a total pushover.
I'm no pushover. Now it's serious.
Won't you? I'm out. Man. What a pointless effort.
If it isn't Bardock.
Don't mind me.
Huh?
Hey!
What is...
Sure.
Ah.
Sure.
Oh.
Well.
Ah.
What'd you
say? Ah. Hey! Ah. Hey!
Launch pads up ahead. Time to get to Kanasa and kick some ass. Fish ain't so bad, once in a while. What the? What are they doing here?
Hey!
Man.
What up?
Right? Got it.
That morsel's good as mine. Top-notch catch. A top-notch catch. A top-notch catch. Piece of cake. Top-notch catch. Top-notch catch. A top-notch catch. Hmph.
Piece of cake. Top-notch catch. Piece of cake. Found a tasty morsel. Got plenty of power now. Tasty morsel. Trash. Trash. This could be useful. This could be useful.
Great! Got my hands on one! Looks tasty, too.
Trash!
What's up?
Sure.
Right? Sup,
well.
Right? Right?
Hey,
Lex.
Sure.
Whatever comes my way.
Yeah.
Oh, look, to you.
It flew towards the village. What's it doing over there?
Trash!
Yeah!
Hey!
Right. What?
No way.
Right?
Sure.
Sure.
What's up?
Well.
Oh.
No.
I'll figure out what that small mech's after. No matter what it takes.
Trash.
Yeah.
Man. What'd you say?
What up?
Unreal.
Excuse me?
Bro.
What?
Sure. Well, now.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Sure.
Well, now.
Right? Excuse
me? No way.
Right?
Sure.
I just got the wrong idea. That's gotta be it. Tora. So this is where that bastard was.
Ayana?
Mom.
Hey! What's up?
Hey!
Got it. Sure.
Let's fly on through.
Go!
They didn't stand a chance.
Damn.
I'm out. Got it. Aren't you
sure?
Well,
what's up? Hey!
No big deal.
We've got plenty of power now.
Found a tasty morsel.
What's up?
Want you?
What?
Sure.
Huh?
Whoa.
No way.
Want you?
Damn it. Better go find what he wants.
This one looks good. Found a tasty morsel.
Should be everything.
Trash.
Hey,
look.
Sure.
Whoa.
Don't you say?
Sure.
Huh?
Yeah.
Sure.
No way.
Huh?
Why?
Hey!
Yeah, later!
Weirdo. But at least his food looks good.
Trash.
Bring it on!
That's all you got?
Not gonna get stronger in a place like this.
Hi!
Hey!
Whoa!
What you
say? Yeah!
I don't get it. Better get a move on.
Trash. Let me have some fun,
will ya?
A formidable foe.
What's up?
Sure.
Hell!
What'd you say?
Hello!
Come on.
No way.
Huh.
Yo! Victim! I've been given for it!
I'll take whatever comes my way.
Let's go! Yeah! Victim!
Yes!
Look at you! Look at you!
Alrighty.
No good. Very well.
Huh.
Fine then.
Right?
Sure.
Ah.
Yes.
What?
What to do?
Oh boy.
What?
Hey.
What?
Huh?
What'd you say?
Hey.
Damn.
Sure.
Let me show you what we got.
Going!
I die, damn you!
Who are you?
It's time.
Let me show you what I've got.
To do.
Oh, that's enough!
You jerk!
Hey! What?
This. Well, now.
What in the...
Man.
Yes. Whoa!
Well...
Aside. Prince Vegeta's coming through.
Vegeta?
Watch your mouth, Grunt. That's Prince Vegeta. Come on, don't just stand there. Get the hell out of the way.
Whatever.
Stand to attention. He's here.
Huh?
What the hell are you doing?
All right, just a sec.
What's wrong?
Huh?
Something caught your attention.
Oh, yeah. I accidentally left my scouter on search mode. It picked up a reading from that guy over there. Said his power level was around 10,000.
That's so? Impressive. That's higher than yours.
My scouter's gotta be busted. I'll get it fixed later.
10,000's still no match for me. I'm going to get even stronger. The whole universe will tremble before me.
You got that right, Prince Vegeta. And I'll be right there with you.
Have a safe journey! Man, them stopping by like that made me real nervous. My heart was pounding. But yeah, that brat, he's just as freakishly intimidating as ever.
That's for sure.
Oh, I didn't mean to, I meant to say, that's our Prince Vegeta for you. Nothing like my kid. He's great.
Prince Vegeta, huh?
Hey, you listening to me? I'm serious! That's what I meant!
Thought he was just some spoiled brat. But looks like I was wrong.
Hey, you hearing me?
Huh?
Please don't tell anyone what I said, okay?
Well, that was a waste of time. Whatever. Better get going. But that kid, Prince Vegeta, at that age, his power level's probably higher than mine. Guess he's gonna be the new king. That ought to be interesting.
Hey, Bardock. Next job's on Kanasa, right?
Yeah.
I hear there's gonna be a full moon over there. Perfect timing for Saiyans.
I wish I could join you. I wanna let loose, too.
Heh! You leave the rampage...
You're late.
Yeah, something we usually say to you.
Everything all taken care of?
You bet.
I've got your rations packed in there, too.
All right, let's move out then.
Hey, Bardock.
Hmm?
Come here for a second.
Go on then.
Worst.
What does he want?
Hell if I know.
So listen, we just finished performing a checkup on the boy.
His power level is extremely low, and he is indeed your son. The hair confirms it.
What the hell? You called me over here for this?
Well, wait, you don't want to see him?
I ain't got time for that. I've got a real fun job to get to.
Father of the Year.
So, what did he want?
My son was just born.
Come
on, let's get the hell out of here.
Wait, hold up, Bardock. Shouldn't you go see him?
If you don't hurry up, I'm leaving you behind.
What a guy.
Whatever. Time to go.
What's that? A meteor?
No clue.
So this is Kanasa, huh?
What a dump.
Not much longer till the full moon.
While we wait, why not warm ourselves up?
Looks like they're thinking the same thing.
All right! A welcoming party!
We'll split into two groups. Me and Fosh will go with Bardock.
Why? Just let me do my own thing.
No. Once you get started, there's no bringing you back. We're coming with you.
So, I'm with Borgos then.
Yeah.
You watch yourself too. Don't overdo it.
Where should we get started?
For now, let's head toward the city and see how things stand.
All right. Finally. All right, guys. Keep your body counts high.
Let's go wild!
Yeah!
So what do you think? How strong are these guys?
Well, can't really get my hopes up.
We've come a long way to get here. Let's hope it's worth the trip.
Come on, we'd better start looking around.
Yep. Sounds like they've got plenty of people in the city.
Looks like it, yeah.
All that's left is to flatten this town and the job's done.
That's true, but this number of folks alone is a bother.
I'm getting readings from several spots around the city. Probably their bases. Aiming from there might be the best plan.
If we attack the bases, that ought to lure some of those dimwits from the city.
Beating around the bush.
Come on, don't be like that. There's some time before the full moon. Let's just take it easy till then.
Should we start from?
Hey, Bardock. Dead set on charging into the city. I won't stop you.
Hey!
What up?
Sure.
What is
right?
It?
Well, all right.
What?
Sure.
Well.
Ah.
So, even Shugesh and Borgos couldn't take this guy.
Yeah, can't wait to see what kind of fight he puts up.
He's about to learn firsthand just how terrifying Sans can be. Well,
sure.
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 I'll show you the difference between us. Let me show you what I've got.
I'm sure he's in trouble now.
Hey!
What?
Thanks!
Man.
Ah.
What?
Sure.
Right?
Sure.
Oh, oh.
What?
was tough. But in the end, he was still just a Kanasi. Wipe the floor with him easy.
Well, I guess that means a smooth invasion from here on out.
Still, I'd love to throw down with a stronger opponent. The moon's full tonight and everything.
I've got plenty of power now. Yeah.
Ouch! Of them are mobilizing nearby.
Nice. Looks like a good target.
Oh no.
Seems like they've
all across.
Let's start with these guys right here.
Hey, try to pace yourself, all
right? Right back at you.
This is good. They just keep coming.
This is good.
Let's bury them.
Make a show of it.
Let me show you what I've got.
Power!
show you what I've got.
I die, damn you! Outsider!
I was looking forward to letting loose. Put a fork in this spot. It's done.
There may be some stragglers in the tower.
Smash and bash?
All right.
Everyone who was hanging on must have dropped off this mortal coil by now.
Just to be on the safe side, huh?
Can't say I expected that, huh? There's loads of them. This is gonna be a whole lot of fun.
Maybe so. If you don't move your ass, I'm gonna beat you to all of them.
Who the hell are you?
What a strange
soul. You'll get... Idiot.
Time to beat feet. Show you what I got.
Over already?
What a load of crap. That takes care of everything here. We've got a base nearby.
Don't forget to target those towers.
That's 100 for me. How about you guys?
Moscow a long time ago.
should be close to the base soon.
At this rate, we might not have anything left to smash as great apes.
What if we hurt? Don't.
Is that?
Let's get right.
I swear I'll protect this place!
Genosians aren't as weak as you think!
Looks like this trip to hell's gonna be a group tour! Swagger go, tough guy! Done already?
These guys are as tough as nails!
Let me show you what
the ranks in the city real good.
What a pain.
Let's go turn the city to dust already.
Now.
Let's have a little
Yeah.
You've been on quite the rampage. But don't think we'll... We won't let you have your way!
I'm gonna defend this planet!
If you can, then go ahead!
Stop you!
What's the deal? What happened to protecting your planet?
Oh, they all so powerful! At this rate, our planet's done for!
Hey, not yet!
Show them the truth! I don't hear myself!
Listen to you!
I die, damn you!
Like this job will go off without a hitch.
Let me show you what I've
got. I die, damn you! I swear I'll protect this planet!
Let me show you. Worked up a little sweat.
Thirst for destruction still isn't satisfied.
That's most of them. We didn't even need to become great apes.
Still looks like we've got some stragglers here and there.
Not too much longer until the full moon.
In that case, let's kill some time with the leftovers until night falls.
Bardock, it's time.
Right.
You bastards are done.
Damn!
That's what you get for not being more careful.
But yeah, Bardock. Guess we went pretty hard, celebrating your son's birth and all.
Celebrating my son's birth? Sure, whatever.
We're done here, so you should head back to Planet Vegeta and see the little tyke.
Why the hell would I waste my time with that pathetically hopeless pipsqueak? What kind of fool do you take me for? Count me out!
Suit yourself.
You know, guys, we ought to thank Lord Frieza. He's been treating us good for a long time now.
But what's Lord Frieza want with a dump of a planet like this anyway?
Well, supposedly, there's some sort of weird psychic energy on this rock. At least, that's the rumor anyway. Not sure if Lord Frieza really believes that, but I hear he's been after it for quite a long time now.
He caught me off guard.
Hear me! Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see that you and your kind are doomed.
Future punch? What the hell are you talking about?
There is nothing, nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out. Just like what happened to us! How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered?
That's enough! What a joke! The Saiyan race is unbeatable! That guy honestly thought we'd suffer? Give me a break! Hey, Bardock!
Bardock! Hey, Bardock!
Snap out of it! Bardock!
The hell's wrong with you? What are you doing?
Bardock!
Lord Frieza,
We've just received word that planet Kanasa is ours.
Good.
That puts us about 1 month ahead of schedule.
So who did it? Who was in charge of clearing out that place?
A band of insignificant low-class Saiyan warriors.
Saiyans? Those guys have been putting in the work lately.
Some of them are indeed remarkable.
Take that Prince Vegeta, for example. He possesses a power level well beyond his years.
And that's not all. Individually, they don't amount to much, but in large numbers, they can have immense power.
You sound scared of them, Zarbon.
Hardly. But they could prove to be a nuisance if we don't do something about them. I mean, there's no telling when another Vegeta will show up. And if enough of them were to rally behind a Saiyan like that...
They would become a thorn in my side?
Oh, indeed.
So, how's he doing?
Well, physically speaking, he's completely healthy. But his brainwaves are another matter.
Nothing we can do about it. I guess Bardock's gonna have to sit this one out.
What? What happened to me? The hell's going on? There is nothing! Nothing but annihilation in your future! You will all be wiped out, just like what happened to us! How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered? Bardock! You've awakened! Hold on, I'll open the capsule for you. What the hell was that just now? A dream? No, it was different. It felt so real. A planet blowing up. A pod heading for a blue planet. Who was that kid? What a bunch of crap. You seem to be having a nightmare. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm built better than guys like you. Where are Tora and the others?
They were dispatched to Planet Meat under the orders of Lord Frieza.
What? Damn it! I can't believe they left me behind! Planet Meat, huh? That's not far. All right.
Wait, Bardock!
How does it feel knowing that your days are numbered?
Kakarot. A power level of 2. Garbage.
Gotta get to Planet Meat at his best. But man, here we go. All right. What the hell was with that exploding planet?
How'd it go?
All gone. Not a single one of them is left.
All right.
Guess Planet Meat's all ours now.
I bet Bardock's gonna be pissed.
Hey.
What?
There. What is that?
Those guys. There they are. They didn't leave a...
What the hell? Bardock!
Tora! Look at you guys! What the hell happened?
You lousy dumbass. You should have just stayed home and kept taking your little nap.
Forget about that. Did the Mishans do this to you?
No. We wiped out all those bastards, no problem.
Well then, who the hell did this?
It was Frieza. He stabbed every one of us in the back.
No, he wouldn't.
Just as we were about to return to Planet Vegeta, the cowards attacked us. Obviously, we didn't go down without a fight. But Vasha, then Shugesh, got taken out. Then they got Borgoth. Why? Tell me! Why'd you do this?
You Saiyans really don't know when to die, do ya?
Doria.
All right then. Guess I'll just toy with you a little bit longer.
But why? Why are you guys doing this?
You really wanna know? Fine by me, seeing as you're already as good as dead. We're doing this because Lord Frieza ordered us to.
What?
Lord Frieza said you Saiyans are starting to be a problem for him.
You're lying. We've faithfully served Lord Frieza for such a long time. We've done everything he's ordered.
And this is what happens if he decides he doesn't like you.
So this is the thanks we get for all of our hard work?
Basically, it is!
That bastard Frieza.
Lisa. He was just using us the whole time.
I don't have much left in me. At this rate, Freeze is gonna wipe out all the Saiyans. Listen to me, Bardock. You need to go back to Planet Vegeta. You gotta rally the troops and take Frieza out. Show him what we Saiyans can really do.
You bastards!
Looks like now it's your turn to die!
Let's give them all a real taste of suffering.
He is. He's still just a Saiyan. Stay focused. Here goes. Huh.
Kaioken!
What's wrong, Kakarot? Surely that's not your best.
Not again. Damn it. What the hell am I seeing right now?
Now die!
What the hell's going on?
This guy's losing it!
Now's our chance! Let's crush him! You're nothing to me! Nothing!
Hell! What kind of freak is this? Hard one.
What happens when you piss off a Saiyan?
Damn this guy. Damn you!
Just like the other Saiyan trash!
Trash. Only trash here is you!
Dodoria! Why? Why are you doing this?
Well, that didn't last long. I wanted to play with him a little bit longer.
Dodoria, time to head back.
Huh?
Rendezvous with us right away. We're headed to planet Vegeta.
I got it.
Damn it! Lord Frieza, he actually betrayed us!
ship this one off.
Let's see. Destination is toward FX-50. Name, Kakarot. Oh, okay, so this is Bardock's kid. Rank is the lowest. He's being shipped to,
It has been quite some time since I've last seen a good light show. I'm hoping for a splendid display of fireworks.
That's Lord Frieza's spaceship! No, he's heading toward planet Vegeta, damn it! Huh? Kakarot!
Hey! You all right? Bardock!
What a bummer! If only you'd gotten here sooner! We just sent your kid off! To some remote planet called Earth, I think.
Earth?
Yeah, a blue planet in some solar system. Though low class, he should be able to wipe the place out in a few months.
A blue planet.
Once you're healed up, you can go see him there. But what's going on? Who messed you up this much? You were on planet Meat, right?
That's it! That planet! Earth! That's gotta be it. The planet I keep seeing. So I was seeing the future. Then that means... Oh no!
Hey! You alright, Bardock?
Shape.
What the? You okay, man? You need me to call you a medic? You look like a ghost.
Well, if it ain't Bardock, where's your team?
Easy, man. Where you going looking like that?
Don't push yourself. You gotta get treated, and fast.
I'm still hurt.
Man, that last planet sure was a doozy.
That's why I sent him flying.
Huh? Bardock?
You guys, you gotta come with me! We're gonna take down Frieza!
What? What are you talking about?
You gotta believe me. Tora, my whole team, they were all wiped out. Frieza's gonna do the same to planet Vegeta. To all of us.
Wipe out the planet, huh? You feel it all right? There's no way Lord Frieza would do that! Were you dreaming or something?
Damn all of you! That's it. I'm done! Bastards! All of you, die for all I care!
Wait, Bardock! Let him go. The guy's totally lost it.
Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see that you and your kind are doomed. There is nothing, nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out, just like what happened to us. How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered. Show him what we sense can really do.
I'll do this on my own. I'll be fine. I'll do it. I'll stop him. Future is in my hands.
Do or die for the future. The Lone Warrior's final battle.
Frieza, he's already close. Gotta hurry. If what I see is really what's going to happen, then that kid must be Kakarot. Damn it! And that Saiyan Kakarot was fighting, was that Prince Vegeta? Why? Why would they fight? Damn! Is that stuff really gonna happen? Huh? Wait. Huh? Kakarot.
Ah!
I won't let it. I won't let it happen!
Was that the future too?
No clue what the hell's going on. All I'm seeing is Kakarot's future. What about me? What about my future? Tell me that blast. No, there's no way in hell. The Saiyans wouldn't go down like that. Trash. Yeah.
What's up?
No.
What'd you say?
Yeah.
No.
Huh. Huh? What? What? Whoa, now. No way. Hey!
Sure.
Yeah.
No matter what, I ain't gonna let Frieza have his way. Unfinished business here. No reason to head this way.
Got unfinished business here.
I've made it this far.
Descend.
Ah!
Yeah! Yeah! Sense now. This is it. It's me. It's gonna be me. Future. I'm gonna change it.
This will be the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Lord Frieza!
Who is this guy? Why can he still fight?
You see that I'm a little bit busy right now.
Stand down at once. Lord Freezer wishes to engage.
Lord Freezer?
Be quick about it. Unless you want to die.
Damn it!
He's running away. The hell? Huh?
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza?
What is going on?
Frieza! So you finally show your damn face.
I must commend you on your efforts thus far. Although I had originally planned on simply reducing you and your pathetic little planet to smoldering atoms. You've managed to impress me. It would be a shame for such bravery to go unrewarded. I, Emperor Frieza, will graciously engage you in combat. Consider this a parting gift from me to you.
You arrogant bastard!
Now then, when you're ready.
Frieza!
You betrayed us! You coward! You're gonna pay for what you've done!
Betrayed you? Now you have lost your attitude. Betrayal implies a partnership between equals. You Saiyans and I are anything but. You are inferior, and I am my leader. And as your superior, I wish you all well. Then you must accept it.
Damn you!
Have a taste of hell itself.
Hey, I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth.
What's going on? Is that Frieza? The god standing in front of him. Is that Kakarot? Why am I seeing this? Do the two of them fight?
Of every last one of you.
Is this really the future?
Yeah, this is the end!
This is the end! Surely you realize by now just how outclassed you are. If I am a dinosaur, then you are an ant. Do you honestly believe an ant could harm a dinosaur?
Nope. Doing nothing! What the hell?
Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Yes,
the taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. This is but a dream.
This is the end. Not again.
In my side.
I'm going to defeat you.
That's the future. And planet Vegeta. And me.
I think it's time we end this.
Eat that!
Ah! Ooh! Ah! 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 Ah!
Go!
Have a taste of hell itself. This is not a greeting.
This is the end! This is the end!
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
This is the end!
It looks like playtime is now over. So why don't you go and join your brethren in death?
Show me what we Saiyans can really do! This is it. This will change everything. The fate of planet Vegeta. My own fate. The fate of Kakarot also. Your fate as well!
This ends now!
What the?
Farewell, foolish Saiyan.
Kakarot, it's all up to you now. Avenge us. Avenge the Saiyans and Planet Vegeta.
What do we have here? A baby boy! Where did you come from? Huh? Oh my, look at that! You have a tail! Oh, well, this is no place for a child like you, is it? Would you like to come stay with me? You're a sprightly little one, aren't you? What do you say to becoming old Son Gohan's new grandson? Sound good? You're gonna need a name. Let's see, Goku! You'll be Son Goku! I'll make sure you grow up nice and strong. Upsy-daisy! 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 Upsy-daisy!
And thus began the epic tale we know today as Dragon Ball.
Green game over. And orange covering eyes. So, folks. GG.
Prince Vegeta of Planet Vegeta. His exceptional power level has earned him the respect of not only his fellow Saiyans, but also that of the Frieza Force. However, little does he know what fate has in store for him. This is the beginning of that story, one part of a larger tale.
Okay.
Come. And try not to bore me. I want to fight to the death. So this is all the Cybermen can do, huh? How pathetic. I'm ending this waste of time. Prepare for oblivion! Prepare for oblivion! Too late to bend from me! You dirty bastard! Choke on me!
Is that all?
Those are the best Cybermen we have!
Better get-
What a terrible-
I'm done here! Hurry and open the gate!
Yes, sir!
Way to go!
Spare me the ass-kissing. I'm not getting any stronger on a dump like this. Maybe I'll convince Frieza to assign-
Another?
Hmm?
Hey there, Vegeta. More training today, huh?
What?
You're one to talk, Kui. You've got to spar with...
Yeah.
You
have... I... Well...
All right, don't gissa.
All sis...
Now then, show me what you can do. And then I'll show you something better.
I'm actually impressed, Kui. You have no right to be this confident, and yet you are.
Get over here. You're starting to piss me off.
You're doing the same to me.
You're still alive.
Well, aren't you full of yourself?
The Cybermen weren't cutting it, but you're a bit better.
At least you're good at trash talk.
Perhaps you should try harder. It'd be a shame to die while so up
there. Vegeta!
Suffer! Maybe now, even as dumb as you are, you can finally see who's superior. This... Because I've been treven if I'm up against peons, like... I haven't been sitting on my ass... You're my...
I knew you were tired from your...
Next time, though.
But...
Pardon me, but are...
Shut up! Can't you see I...
Well...
He was running his mouth, so all...
I bet.
He may be a blowhard. And I'm count-
Oh, right!
What is it?
We received word during your training earlier.
Ha! Perfect.
Fine.
Would you like-
No.
Business!
What do you want?
Yeah, what are you-
See?
I'm here to pay my respects to Lord Freeza.
There's no need.
I don't mind, Zarboff.
Sorry, Lord.
Vegeta, I trust you'll do me proud.
I will, thank you.
What did Lord Freeza say?
He said he trusts us to do him proud.
Ha ha! Do him proud, huh?
He still has the upper hand.
Understood. Prepare for launch.
Now then, how should we go? Just look at the sheer numbers they've gathered in one place.
I see. There's no. Oh. If you. I don't.
You got.
I think. Listen up! No holding back! Put Saiyan power on full display! Move out!
Got it!
Well, well, where should we start this party? You hapless sap should curse the stars for putting you in my way. I'm brimming with power! Ha! Quality stuff. Some good fortune. Weaklings. Those vermin are here too? I won't leave a single one of
them.
This place will be your grave.
There'll be nothing left of you! Yeah.
Nappa, status report.
Sir! I've worked out about a good fifth of them.
Well now, shall we move on?
Prince Vegeta! Things are going good on my end.
They may have the numbers, but they certainly don't have the strength.
Right. Then we didn't need to bother coming out here. Other Saiyans could have taken care of them.